I used to be on top of the world, brother. All pro quarterback for you. Taking a look.
Emergency broadcast system. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase.
Anything useful?
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. You hear what's going on out there? You want what you saw here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Screw it.
Those things came for us. Cinnamoy went out to kill them.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my life.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me... You there, mate? Hello? Hello? God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
You kill them all?
Not bad. We didn't think you were gonna make it. Name's John Cinnamoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. A voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but... those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Sure.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
Somebody's having a bad day.
My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. I do.
Fuck yeah.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Mm.
This hell looks just like paradise. Thank God we found you.
You did it?
All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. Catch wind of us again. We won't stand it. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
No thanks to you.
Hell, we're taking a look. Somebody's having a bad day.
1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in...
Thank you.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to edit. Meantime, maybe you can see.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Absolutely.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Come over here. I've got a job for you.
I heard this scourge came from out of space.
Are you hearing me? Come on, bro. Prove yourself useful.
Stay the fuck down!
Want some of this?
Be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive.
James will probably want to talk to you first.
Well, what do we got here?
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Thank you.
approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here.
What the hell?
I'm a little
concerned. Follow James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp.
Can't help you.
This plan's gonna work. Look, we barely made it here as it is. We can't afford to lose any more men.